Hello, I am Klaus Blatter, and you are watching Electronic Beats B-Sides. This is the B-Sides that I have selected to be playing to you. The first B-Side is by the drag queen known as Define, the New York drag queen. And this B-Side is an interesting B-Side because it comes from way back in 1982, before the whole acid house thing had started. Of course, Klaus Blatter was hip to those sounds and listening to them all back then. Let me switch this on now. I think this is for being 45. Yes, it is. Listen to the beat, yeah? Isn't this so astonishing that this was from way back in 1982? The only thing I like about it is it brings me in mind of the stalking powers of the bird of prey who swoops and swoops before finding its victim and then strikes ruthlessly. This track has this build to it. The bird of prey glides majestically before the bird of prey strike. The next record I am going to play on the B-sides is Astoria. And this is a very fine, fine record indeed. I place it on the turntable as an experienced teacher. And then Astoria. Nine, this should be 45. Too fast, but this is all things they do. It is after saying 45 on the label, but it's actually 33. A lesson for young teachers. You should always play. Do not believe what they say on the label. Klaus Blatter has been caught out in many ways by doing this, and just recently, as you can see. As it says, French Kiss is the K version, but it can be listened to by straight people too. It makes no difference. The K ear and the straight ear are the same. This reminds me of the conga eel. It slide and it glide and slither along the bed of the sea. And sometimes it even go up the river into the Amazon. This is the sound now, which evokes moving upriver into the Amazon, like a salmon to spawn at the source of the stream. We get closer and closer to the source all the time. This is what music means to me. Try to get close to the source of life. But enough of this. Now we are for moving on. And to one of the great records of all time, one of the originals. It is called Film 2. It is done by those German Swiss people, which my family is Blatter's originally from. It's originally a Zurich family, way, way back. And this is Ice Bar, which you Englishers would say Ice Bear or Polar Bear, but we prefer to say Ice Bar in Deutschland. Now let us just put this on at the right place this time. And first we must be for checking. It says it's just for saying 45, but is it being 45? We shall soon find out. Yeah, that's good. Here we go now with Film 2. Again, so far out of its time. This was early 80s. Again, before acid house. before Danny Rampling go on holiday, before Paulo Oakenfold go on holiday, before Nicky Holloway was for going on holiday, before Johnny Walker was for going on holiday to Ibiza. So this was all happening here in Germany. Evokes to me some of the finest Borussia Dortmund teams I've ever seen. When we are building up, we are possessing the midfield, we are bewildering the opposition, and you know, sooner or later, the pressure we are exerting is going to be converted into the goals. The ball is singing, everybody is happy, everybody is feeling free, and we are ready to strike. Boof! 1-0, Borussia. Yeah, forgetting the picture, yeah? Let's start to move on now. We switch this off to conserve power. Always switch off to conserve power whenever you can. Aha. Now this is the best mix of acid, man. The producer of this was the Englisher, Eddie Richards. And this is the best B-side ever. This is almost like one of my old fight labels. Oh, this is too slow. This is too slow. English Eddie Richards. Listen to this. This is like the fight labels of Klaus Blatter. These Jolly Roger people, the Acid Man techno mix, they were ahead of their time. Like Klaus Blatter. So this is when they say there is only one pioneer, there's only one originator. I say nonsense. There are many. The river has many sources. If you are looking at the river, take for example the Mississippi River in America. There are many things that flow into this river. You cannot say it's the source of the Mississippi. There are many sources to the Mississippi. This is it is almost like the Acid House Guys song that we did. It is almost as if they have ripped us off. They will be hearing from my lawyers, yeah?
I have a dream.
Now we get into the real fun because I am putting on the amazing Who's That Beat with Future, and but it also is the second track I am putting on. And the reason I am putting on the second track, or a bit of the second track, as you can hear it now, because it is done by the magnificent DJ Pierre, and it was produced by my friend Marshall Jefferson, who was presenting me with this Klaus House, which is the house that represents you as a true Acid House originator. Marshall has a much bigger one, of course, because he originates so much more Acid House. And it is called, on this pressing, it is called Your Best Friend, but actually the title of the track was Your Only Friend. And I see Klaus Blatter to all you people out there in the Acid House world as your only friend. Your only friend in Acid House. So always remember this. When you hear this song and you hear all the other songs of Acid House, remember that Klaus Blatter is your only friend. And keep dancing to the beat. I wonder what would happen if we put this on a little faster. See, it's much better. That is a lot, that is five. So I wish to thank you all for your kind indulgence of Klaus Blatter. And remember, that techno loves you and acid house loves you, but you must love acid house back. And by this I mean you must be for checking out all the tunes of Klaus Blatter, buying everything, all the merchandise, and making Klaus Blatter the rich man so that he can live in the luxury to which he's always aspired. This is a simple task. You can do this. Thank you.